Bobcats get the 2-0 on the season with a 42-0 win at Orville Friday night. Up next is their longest road trip of the season, where they go to Crater, Oregon next week, take on Crater High School. Followed by a bye, and then a trip to Orangeville, September 25th, against Casa Roble. The star of the night tonight was White Glass, 4 touchdowns, 88 yards. Bobcats are 2-0.